Why is there so much trash on the beach? When will this end?
Buboy, I know. I could use a drink too. I'm so thirsty.
Same. We really have our work cut out for us. How do we keep this from happening again?
Yes, it'll keep happening again and again unless we do the next step after sorting our trash.
I heard someone here is thirsty.
Bah!
I have some snacks for sale too. I'm Aling Ermi, ang Ermitanyong Alimango.
A hermit crab!
Hi, Aling Ermi. You have a sari-sari store in your shell.
That's so cool! Nice to meet you, Aling Ermi. Can I order na?
As I was saying, we can keep trash from the shore by doing something. And it's good that Aling Ermi popped out because we need her help.
Oh yes, once you're done with your drinks and snacks, you can give the wrappers to me. And then, we can use them again.
Reuse garbage?
Yes, that's what recycling means. It's about giving new life to materials which some people think are waste.
Wow!
How does that work?
Let's explain to our viewers.
Let's recycle plastic. Let's look at the steps. What's first? Collect all the plastic. What's next? Shred all the plastic. What's next? Melt all the plastic. What's next? Mold all the plastic. What's last? Use the new plastic. Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura. Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura. Paano? I-recycle natin to.
Sounds good, but let's see it in action. What first?
Collect all the plastic, collect all the plastic, collect all the plastic, collect all the plastic.
Let's get all the plastic.
What next? Shred all the plastic, shred all the plastic, shred all the plastic, shred all the plastic.
A machine will shred all the plastic into chips.
Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura. Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura.
Paano? I-recycle natin to. What next? Melt all the plastic. Melt all the plastic chips. Melt all the plastic chips. Melt all the plastic chips.
A machine will melt all the plastic chips.
What next? Mold the melted plastic. Mold the melted plastic. Mold the melted plastic. Mold the melted plastic.
We have many molds that can shape our melted plastic.
Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura. Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura.
Paano? I-recycle natin to.
What last? We use the new plastic.
Use the new plastic chair. Use the new plastic brick. Use the new plastic.
Let's use the new plastic thing. Recycling plastic makes less plastic trash. Recycling plastic gives it new life. Less plastic trash is good for everyone.
Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura. Bagong buhay, hindi basura. Bagong anyo, hindi basura.
Paano? I-recycle natin to.
Recycling is a great way to care for the planet. It helps reduce the amount of waste we produce, and it also creates new things that don't call for new resources.
Check with your local community to see where we can donate our plastics for recycling and how it can be recycled.
Thanks, Darling and Aling Ermi. Today, I learned something new. Recycling has so many benefits to the environment.
That's why it's important for everyone to understand the value of recycling. We can all keep ourselves and our homes safe.
And that means for both sea and land. We hope you enjoyed this special episode brought to you by our friends from Mondelez International and Save Philippine Seas. And remember, with recycling, plastic can have multiple lives.
Like Miming!
I have 9.